I was performing in New Orleans. A lady came up after my stage performance. She said, "Your glass harp reminds me of the sound of the planet Jupiter." I didn't know exactly whether I wanted to ask her when the last time she heard the sound of the planet Jupiter, but I did. She had just been at the Space Museum in Huntsville, Alabama. I was relieved. Anyway, here's the sound of the planet Jupiter, and then I'll do Star Wars.